With a 12x CD-ROM and a 240 MHz processor, it is the fastest notebook computer the world has ever seen. At least until we create the next one.